Animated movie and why? oh, that's a good one.
Tough one. I've watched a few with my girls, so I've been watching a lot of princesses. I think Shrek is probably up there though. Like it's you still get, you know, I still get some laughs from it.
I don't know if you've ever seen the movie Up. So I just think that was like that was a good movie. I mean, it was like a good storyline, you know, really cute movie. So sometimes you might shed a tear or two watching that movie, but I'll go with Up.
That's a really good movie. I'd probably say Despicable Me. I actually saw it in theater. Surprisingly good, not gonna lie.
Which one?
It's two.
Can I go with like The Lion King?
For sure.
Because it's a classic and grew up watching that probably every day.
Lion King.
I don't know. Growing up, I liked, what did I watch? Lion King was cool.
Maybe Lion King, I guess. Just because when I was a kid, I really liked it. I guess I still like it, I just haven't watched it in a while.
Probably Nemo when I was younger. It's probably one of the funny movies, I guess.
Finding Nemo.
Why?
Just love the movie.
Finding Nemo.
I don't know, there's a lot of good ones. As a kid, I always used to like Finding Nemo. I think those are that's a pretty common one. Definitely liked that as a kid.
Cars.
Cars.
Aladdin.
Animated movie. Does Pixar count and stuff? Toy Story. That's good.
Inside Out. I think that's what it's called, Inside Out.
Yeah.
It's just a good movie. It's smart. It's a smart movie. I was impressed.
Ice Age. In Swedish, though, because I like the Swedish characters. I don't know why. I think it was the first movie I watched as a semi-adult, and the jokes are not so kid-friendly.
I can't remember the last time I watched an entire animated movie, but I've watched scenes of Moana, the new one. And that one, and the music is so catchy, so I'll say Moana.
Probably Lion King. I used to actually carry it around with me as a kid. I'd carry around like the actual Lion King VHS.
Just because you watch it.
I just would carry it with me when I was like 4 years old, and I spilled apple juice in it, like in the tape. And then my mom had to go and clean it because I was so upset that I ruined the movie. So now the, I don't even know if my parents still have it, but there was like a little like blip in it when they had to clean it and figure it all out. So that's by far the favorite.